The Chiefs' time in St. Joe, it is almost over, and game two of the preseason is just days away now.
We want to go to Adam Orduno with your training camp update.
The Kansas City Chiefs returned to the practice field for training camp here at Missouri Western, coming off of their first preseason game against the 49ers, in which the team said they were glad to be playing, but there's still work to do.
Some things we can definitely learn from, and but it was most of all, it was good to get the young guys some reps in there. I thought they did a nice job for the most part, assignment-wise, effort-wise, making plays, and then down the stretch. It was good to see him battle through and get the win.
It felt good. It was fun to get back out there. You know, obviously things you can improve on as always, but from a body aspect, it's really just trying to maintain those gains you make throughout the year and, you know, stay healthy.
Rookie right guard Trey Smith made his NFL debut against the 49ers and said that this offensive line could be a special group.
We take a lot of pride in that fact. You know, working cohesively as a five-man unit, you know, we take pride in moving the people in front of us. So we know we have some studs on offense, and it's our job just to give them time and space to allow them to do what they do. There are some things that we did well and a lot of things we got to work on. You know, we're working for perfection, but obviously we're never going to attain that. But there's always something we can do better, and, you know, getting on assignments, better technique. There's always something we can improve on.
So the Chiefs will have two more practices this week before training camp wraps up, and we'll get ready for the Arizona Cardinals for their second preseason game coming up on Friday. Reporting in St. Joseph, Adam Orduna, KCTV 5 Sports.